The bucket mend is very similar to the aerial mend. The fundamental difference is that the slack is thrown in the vertical plane rather than the horizontal. It's called the bucket mend because you should be able to get a heap of slack tight enough to fit right inside a bucket or your cap. To perform the bucket mend, you need to move the rod tip up, then down after the final forward cast stop. Again, this is really like a vertically orientated aerial mend. The bucket mend is a great technique for putting a lot of slack in one small position, so that makes it really useful for downstream presentations and small tight eddies.